Iran unveils new cruise missile on Islamic Revolution anniversary. New cruise missile. Iran announced the successful test of a new cruise missile with a range of over 1,350 kilometers during celebrations marking the anniversary of the 1979 Islamic Revolution, state television reported. The test of the Hafize cruise missile was carried out successfully at a range of 1,200 kilometers and accurately hit the set target. Defense Minister Amir Hatami was quoted by saying after its launch, "It can be ready in the shortest possible time and flies at a very low altitude," he said, describing the Hafize as the long arm of the Islamic Republic of Iran in defending itself. It is part of the Salmar group of cruise missile, first unveiled in 2015 with a range of 700 kilometers, according to the minister. The Hafize unveiling was part of an arms exhibition titled 40 Years of Defensive Achievements held in Tehran. Amir Ali Hajizadeh, head of the Revolutionary Guards Aerospace Division, said at the unveiling that Iran had overcome initial problems in producing jet engines for cruise missiles and could now manufacture a full range of the weapons.